Hello everyone, today we will do class 10th chapter 6 triangles exercise 6.3. Question number 10th. CD and GH are respectively the bisectors of angle ACB and angle EGF such that D and H lie on the sides AB and FE of triangle ABC and EFG respectively. If triangle ABC, so let me take this triangle as ABC, is similar to triangle FEG. Now see, A is equal to F then. When these two triangles are similar, then corresponding angles are equal. So angle A will be equal to angle F. So I will write F here. Angle B equals to angle E, so I will write E here, and C is equal to G. So triangle ABC is similar to triangle FEG. Now let us read the question once again. CD, so this is CD, and GH, this is GH, are respectively the bisectors of angle ACB. So CD is the bisector of this angle. So that means these two angles are equal. And GH is a bisector of this angle. That means they are equal. So bisector means which divides the angle in two equal parts. Now we have to first show that CD over GH equals to AC over FG. Now let us first see, as I have told you, triangle ABC is similar to triangle FEG. This is given to us. So therefore we have angle A equals to angle F, angle B equals to angle E, angle C equals to angle G, and the reason is corresponding angles of similar triangles are equal. Now see, C is equal to G. This implies that half of C equals to half of G. When two things are equal, their halves are also equal. Now this means that half of C, we can take this or this. So let me write angle ACD equals to angle FGH. Now that means half we can write, since C is equal to G, so this is equal to this. Also we can write angle BCD equals to angle EGH. By the same reason, these two angles are equal, their halves are also equal. So this angle equals to this angle. Now let us see the first part. Here we have to prove that CD over GH equals to AC over GF. So that means they are the sides of this ACD and FGH. So we will take these two triangles and we will prove that they are similar. So we will write in triangle ACD and triangle FGH, angle A equals to angle F, proved above. See, here I have written angle A and F are equal. Angle ACD equals to angle FGH, ACD, FGH. This is also proved above. So we can write, therefore, triangle ACD is similar to triangle FGH. Corresponding sides of similar triangles are proportional . Therefore we have CD over GH equals to AC over FG. Now let us start with the second part. In the second part, we have to prove that triangle DCB is similar to triangle HGE. That means we have to prove that these two triangles are similar, right? So now in these two triangles, B is equal to E. We have already proved here. This angle is equal to this angle. We have also proved here BCD is equal to EGH. So we will start with in triangle DCB and triangle HGE, we have angle B equals to angle E, proved above. Also, angle BCD equals to angle EGH. Therefore, triangle DCB is similar to triangle HGE by AA similarity. Now the third part. Here we have to prove triangle DCA is similar to triangle HGF. This we have to prove. Now in these two triangles, we have angle A equals to angle F. Also, angle ACD equals to angle FGH. So, we can write, therefore, triangle DCA is similar to triangle HGF by AA similarity.